I'm Ben West, I'm in the upper sixth, so final year at school. I think the school has a lot to offer everyone in all the sporting programmes that they have.
I'm Ollie Birmingham, I'm in lower sixth.
Lloyd Evans and I'm in upper sixth.
I wasn't that sporty before I came to the school, and then I found just through the timetable games, found it to really enjoy it, and then I just took that from stage to stage and played more and more.
Everyone has the same opportunities, whether it be the top sports scholars in the school, right down to the guys who just like to play just for the fun of it and just to enjoy sport and keep fit.
My aim is built around a philosophy of sports for all, and that aim is to ensure we maximise the potential of boys so that they can perform at the highest level they choose to do so, whether that's elite end, whether that's at the foundation stage, where they're just learning to gain new skills, develop their healthy lifestyle.
The school takes the sport seriously. In all sports that we play, the three main ones for the boys especially, and we compete at a national level.
Success doesn't happen by accident. We have some top level coaches across all the sports.
The individual responsibility and collective responsibility around teamwork is a vital one and a great life lesson for anybody that plays the game at all levels.
We definitely don't just stick to our main sport, so there's options for everyone around the board. Whether you want to do that at a higher level or just socially, and it can range from tennis, badminton to swimming, it's really, really good.
Yeah, there's great coaches who've coached at a high level. They give us one-on-ones, they give us that extra coaching when we want to.
Being a sports scholar really is quite a privilege. Each week you're given a programme of, say, weights or fitness you have to follow to make sure physically you're able to compete at the level that you need to be competing at.
They'll enter a one-to-one mentoring programme where they'll work with their individual leader for the sport, and they will meet on a weekly basis and they'll develop their technical, tactical understanding.
What we're looking to do and achieve is to first and foremost support the individual and to allow the individual to maximise their potential.
There's a close relationship between the coaches and the team, and every team has a good chemistry.
Facilities here are great. I think they make a huge difference.
They're always available for us. There's no kind of strict rules on when we can and can't use them.
We consider ourselves to be a small school, yet we really punch above our weight. We're really proud of the great results that we do manage to achieve. So there's definitely a lot of pride in being close to sport.